was she cheated twice. First time I forgave her. Forward, things have been fine until recently. We started counseling, and we were to be completely honest about things one another wanted to know. She told me that the first time she cheated, before we were married, was really the third time. However, the actual first time was right before we got married to her ex-boyfriend. So she says it doesn't matter, you know, for the vows and all. But what makes it so hard to forgive is the length of the secret, not to count. Her ex has been friends with members of her family for years. She's been in my face numerous times. Basically, they were both smiling in my face all these years, saying they were just friends, but really had not one but two encounters before we were married. How the fuck can I trust her?